Hi everybody, I'm going to do a video today on a review of some of the products that I just recently purchased, and I've got a lot of things for you today, so we're just going to get started. The first thing I'm going to share with you is a couple of pairs of earrings that my husband bought me a few weeks ago that I have been dying to share with you. So the first pair I'm going to show is these beautiful, see if I can get these in the camera for you. Well, see if I can hold them up. Zoom them in just a little bit. That's what they look like. And I'm going to put one up a little bit closer so you can see it like that. Isn't that beautiful? It's a clear crystal with a little rose, a white rose, and then a silver bead with a silver fishhook earring top. I just love them. You won't believe it, but those earrings were about $20 in the store. We found them at Hallmark because we were shopping for some birthday cards. And they were in their sale bin, and we found those for $1.24. So I had to get them. I said, oh, I want these, so he bought them for me. And along with that, also in the sale bin was this gorgeous pair of a three-tiered pearl drop earring. And these are really pretty too. These again have the silver fishhook wires to them. And what I love about these is I'm really interested in pearls. I love pearls. I have pearls of all different shades and necklaces and rings, of the white pearls, the yellow pearls. I do not have a black pearl as of yet, but in any event, I love these earrings because all of the pearl earrings that I have are on gold findings. So when I saw those in silver, and I do wear a lot of silver jewelry as well as white gold jewelry, I had to have those. And those two, they were about $20, and we got those for about $1.50, either $1.50 or $1.25. So it was like a no-brainer. I had to get those. I said to my husband, Jimmy, oh, I want these. And so again, he bought them for me. The next products I'm going to show you are some lipsticks and lip liners that I recently purchased. Really loving these. The first one I'm going to share with you is the red lipstick and red liner that I talked about in a previous video. This red lipstick is by Jordana. I shared this with you before, and I actually just recently did a blog this past weekend on this particular lip color, and I posted the video previous that I did in talking about the lipstick and lip liner. I have a picture also on the blog wearing the lipstick when we went out for Valentine's Day, which is our anniversary, and I wore this lipstick and liner. It is so beautiful. I have to say, I couldn't wait to review it for you, just to let you know that I did try it and how it looks, and it is just so absolutely gorgeous. I highly recommend this. It was $1.25. It might have been $1.50, and the color is called Radiant Red, and it's color number 105. And to pair with this, I found, oh, and by the way, this smells so good. I have to say, not all of their lipsticks have a scent, and it didn't say that it was scented, but it almost smells like cherry or a strawberry cherry mix. It's so good. It really smells good. I wish there was smell-o-vision through this video so that you could smell how yummy it smells. Then the eye pencil that I purchased to go along with it was by a brand called Prestige. And this had been a new product. I've never tried this product before, but when I saw it, I think the color went really well with the lipstick, so I wanted to try it, and I'm so glad I purchased this one. This is color, let's see, this is called Amore, so it's French, and it is, it looks like it says color number 210. And this is just absolutely the perfect shade of a lip liner to go along with the Radiant Red Jordana lipstick. So if you want to go out to the store and you happen to see Jordana brand and Prestige, I would highly recommend these two to go together. They look great in conjunction with each other. The next shades I'm going to share with you are a lipstick and lip liner that I just recently picked up at Rite Aid. And this lipstick is by NYC, and it is color number 312. And again, you know, I don't have my glasses. I hate wearing my glasses in my videos. You did see that me wearing my glasses in one of my videos, so far. But anyways, this one, I do believe this petal, it looks like, but I can't see the color number. It's 312. And it's from their new spring line. And this color is just the most gorgeous shade of pink. So beautiful. And to go along with it, I picked up another lip liner by Prestige. And this lip liner color is called Silk, and it's color number 206. And this is what it looks like. These two look absolutely fabulous together. Let's see if I can put them up like this. You can see them together. Wonderful, wonderful combination. I have mentioned before in previous videos that I absolutely love a nude lip. Really, really do. I do love all colors, but a nude lip is just so perfect. In fact, I'm wearing a nude lip today, and this is more of a beigey nude lip, kind of with a coral tone to it, which I'm going to share with you in just a moment. But this one is just the perfect pink nude lip that you would ever want to buy, at least for me. It goes perfect with my skin color, and I just love it. I'm so glad I found it, so recommend that one too. Then the next shade I'm going to share with you is actually the lipstick and lip liner combination that I have on right now, and I think it is also a perfect nude look lip to wear. Perfect for springtime or for summer as well, just like the pink shade I just shared with you. But this one is more of a warm nude lip. It's more of a beigey nude lip or a corally type of nude lip. And this one is also by NYC. This is what it looks like. And the color number is 314. And I can't tell what this is called. I apologize. I can't see it without my glasses. But I can see the number. It's 314 by NYC. And it's a beautiful nude shade of a corally color. Again, let me hold up this with it. This is... Again, I didn't even show it yet. Sorry. This one is a lip liner, and this lip liner is by Wet n Wild, and it's a cream lip liner. It is called Willow. It's called Willow, and it's color number 712, and that's what this looks like. And together, these two make the perfect color combination. Also, like I said, I have it on my lips right now, and I think it looks really, really wonderful. I really love it. So, that's with the lipstick and lip liner shades that I wanted to share and review. The next products I'm going to share with you are some nail polish colors that I picked up. You all know that I have a nail polish obsession. It's starting to look like I have a lipstick obsession as well. Okay, I'll admit, I love makeup. I'm a makeup junkie. Anyways, let me share this with you. I found, oh, this is so exciting. I found the most perfect shade of a springtime and summer pink. I am so excited about this color. It is also Jordana brand, which is just so cheap, and they make the best colors and products for such a low cost, really quality, I think. Kind of like e.l.f. I've talked about e.l.f. before. It's very low cost and great quality. Well, Jordana has the same kind of feel to it. And this is a nail polish, and it is called Pink Bunny, and it's color number, oh goodness, the color number is really small, 939. I hope that's right. I think it's 939, but it is called Pink Bunny. Yay, I can see that. And this is what it looks like. It is so gorgeous. I love this color. I really wanted to do this color on my nails this week, but I decided that I wanted to do a French manicure again. This is the second week in a row that I have done a French manicure. And I love the French manicure look because it's just so natural. It goes with everything. And it's really clean, and I decided to do, it's kind of like a pinky beige at the same time, nude look. I'll share that with you. I don't know if you can see that, but I think it looks awesome. Anyways, I just decided to do the French manicure on my nails this week, but I did polish this Jordana Pink Bunny on my toes, and it is gorgeous. It's the perfect shade for a pedicure. I can't wait to wear sandals. Today in Pittsburgh, we had the most beautiful sunny weather. It was just so gorgeous and so warm, and all I wore today was this blouse with my jeans and this sweater. I didn't even have to wear a jacket. It was that warm. So this particular color by Jordana looks perfect on your toes, and today was the perfect day to wear sandals. Okay, the next few colors I'm going to share with you are another pink, actually. I reviewed this one for you before. Actually, I did a haul on it, and this one is called Wild. This is called... How I Met Your Magenta, and it's by Wet n Wild. It's a fast dry, and I actually shared this one and did a haul on this a little while back in a haul review video. I really like this color. It's really, really pretty, but and it's a nice pink too. It's different, a lot different than this particular pink, but I gotta tell you, this particular one, to get a really good full coverage, you need about 3 coats. And that's okay. It is a fast dry, so it dries really quick. No problem with that. But I will be honest, you can't just get away with 2 coats. You really do need to do 3 coats to make it solid and make it look really full coverage. And the next couple of shades are also nail polishes. And I talked about this one also in a past review haul, but I'm going to review it now for you. This is by Milani. And this is a red glitter polish, and let's see, what is it called? They make everything so small. Oh my goodness. Well, oh, here we go. Duh. It's color number 584, and it's just called red. And this is what it looks like. It's really, really pretty. It has, see if you can see that, really big chunks of glitter, and I love it. I actually wore this on Valentine's Day. I did a Valentine's Day nail tutorial, and I shared with you the look that I did for that video, and I don't think that I discussed wearing this polish, but I did buy this on Valentine's Day. Oh yeah, so I couldn't have done it in my tutorial. I did actually run out to the store right before my dinner date with my husband, our anniversary dinner, and I wanted to go over it with a little bit more of a glitter look, so I picked up this. And I like it. It's really thick, chunky glitter, but you couldn't wear this by itself. It's very sheer, actually. It looks like it would be... I'm going to do a little swatch here. It looks like it would be real chunky on your nails and do full coverage, but it doesn't. So it's one of those polishes that you just really have to put over top of something else to give it that extra shine. Now this next one is also a Milani shade. It's a red, and this is what this looks like. And this one is a little bit more of a smaller flat glitter. And it is called, well, it's color number 521, and it's called Red Sparkle. This one, actually, I really like it a lot. This one is a little bit more solid, but again, you do have to wear this over top of something else in order for it to give you the look that you're wanting. It's not a full coverage glitter. And it is actually the bottom swatch there. Real pretty. A long time ago, I reviewed a Milani glitter polish that I explained to look a little bit like a car paint. And it is the only one that I found so far that I have picked up by Milani that does a full coverage coat. And it's just really, really pretty. I can't think of the name right now, but if you go back in some of my videos and watch them, which I hope you do, you will see that particular one. It's a gray. And again, like I said, I don't remember the name of it, but it's really pretty and it just goes on perfectly with a full coverage coat. So, anyways, that is my video for today with my review. I hope you enjoyed the video. I am planning on continuing to do some more makeup reviews and hauls. I still am wanting to do my makeup collection. I really apologize, but The lighting in my room is just not the greatest. It's really not even the greatest in here. So I'm trying my best because I really do want to bring these videos to you and share with you the things that I love, so that I hope if you're interested in them, you can actually try them out too and see what you think, and hopefully it would be a good purchase for you as well. But I am going to say that as soon as the weather breaks and it is getting nicer and I have more of a natural light in my bedroom, I will be doing those reviews. I will be doing those makeup collection videos with you. I also have a handbag collection video that I want to do with you, my closet collection. I have so much to share with you. I'm just so excited. There's just so much I want to bring to you. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you're enjoying what you're seeing, and spread the word too. I would love that. Thank you so much, and until next time, bye.